Hey, it's EJ Bunichova. Welcome to a super special installment of Eve's Folly here today. And by super special, I mean kinda off the cuff, wildly haphazard. Sorry about the extra dramatic lighting. I got a bulb out, too lazy to fix it. But I just wanted to share a little something today. When I first was gonna do a YouTube channel, people were asking me, well, what are you gonna put on it? And I'm like, I don't know, stuff and some more stuff. They're like, well, why don't you do product reviews? I'm like, product reviews? Well, everybody does product reviews, you know, but they're cool at the same time. They help you decide what to buy. They're entertaining. They're informative. I don't really buy that much stuff. So what am I going to review? Well, I thought about it and I realized there's actually a lot of stuff in my life that I think deserves a review. Absolutely. Starting naturally, of course, the first thing that came to mind was my own breasts. They are definitely review worthy right now. I'll tell you, I had a baby not too long ago, so they are like these incredible milk-making machines. Really impressive. Now, I realized how impressive when I went to record my first YouTube clip. Took a few steps back, right? Tried to get the angle right, the lighting. And then it was like the twin moons of Jupiter rising on the horizons. I was like, holy crap, I can't put these things on camera. Oh, my God. It was like that moment in 2001, Space Odyssey, with the planets and the music and the, you know, the... Let me see if I can demonstrate for you here. Hang on, bear with me. Let's just do this. Let me just, if I can, all right, see if I can show you. You get the idea. It was like that. It was an epic, epic moment. regardless, they are an exclusive deal only for my husband and my baby. That being said, these are some seriously impressive lady bags I got going on right now. So if I were to review and score my own breasts, well, I think the only thing to fairly score breasts with is other breasts. So I'm gonna go ahead and give my breasts a score of about 4 2/3 out of 5 breasts. I think that's a good score. They're fine things. You know, a good value for what you get. That is my official conclusion. Thanks for joining me on this completely ridiculous installment of Eve's Folly. Have a great day.